Escorting a minecart due to your egregious overqualification for menial labor? Fantastic. Let's hop back to story time. So, the doll miners found it difficult to get the Iridium off-planet, and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies. Many workers here, including myself, and left without evacuating most of us. The bandits you fight out there used to be family men, workers, scientists. We're all broken because of them.
Yeah! Hyperion recommends swearing vengeance on the thing that killed you, unless it was an inanimate object such as a cliff.
Your menial victories with deep enlightened thought, but one must assume a deeper connection between the demon-spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and, further down the line, invent a dance based around sneezing.